Christensen is also a two-time state champion, high school All-American, Ty Tice.
If I could have all one of